Oh yeah, baby! Welcome to Chef Bucket Cajun Kitchen. Hey, look here. Today is a Tuesday for most people. For me, it's a Saturday. No. Anyway, I got a few little ribs. I went ahead and trimmed them off a little bit. What I trimmed off, I'm gonna end up putting in my bean pot tomorrow. I like to just leave them. Hey, let's get to cooking, baby. All that's going on my grill. Slow cook it. And hey, you know, I wrap my ribs so they're going to be tender, tender. Anyway, I'm doing my thing, Shaq. Let's get it going. Watch what we got. All right, let's see what's going on here. My ribs are looking pretty good. I'm getting ready to do something with them, take them out of that wrapper. Right now, though, I need to check out my potatoes. They've been on about 45 minutes. And, it's hot, Chef. Look at that. Look at them rascals. And the potatoes are done. See that? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. And that's what I meant by Fiesta corn. It's got a whole bunch of, see them little peppers in there? I just gotta have a taste of this potato with that celery seed on top. It's hot. Ooh. Ooh. That is damn good. But hot. I'm talking hot from heat. All right, this is ready. I'm gonna take this in the house after a while. Get on the side here, boy. Let me go get your little brother over here. Sister or whatever the hell. Alright, this has got the jalapenos in it. Oh yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah. I got carrots, jalapenos. Man, I tell you what. Dang, boy, that looks good. Oh yeah, that's done. I need to cut me a little piece of this potato right here. And I like these little ones here. You buy them in a bag, a little cellophane bag, with the skin and all. Yeah, it's like a little bee potato. Mmm. All right, this is going in the house. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Folks, you just don't know. Damn, that's good. Let me back you off a little bit because we're gonna be working on some ribs right now. Getting ready to bust that package loose right there, but it might be a little grease fire. But don't forget, we got a little peanut oil on there. Look at that. Which is good. I don't mind a little grease fire. Boy, look at them. I don't know if you can see it or not. See them ribs? Look at them bones. Coming straight across here. All right, let's get some singeing going on. What y'all see? Singe, baby, singe. Yes, looking good. Check this out. You see how tender that is? That little bone done come out. That little bone done came out of there. Go down in there and cook, boy. All right. And I'm just gonna let this rascal here do its cooking. Get it's cooked, I just gotta get it good and brown. Alright. Took my potatoes off. Everything's looking pretty dang good out here. Let me tell you what. Today I'm gonna be using my Cajun Bayou Man sauce. This is what I'm gonna be using there to coat my ribs. And this I made myself, you know. Usually, I mean, hey, I usually have it and sell it in a beer bottle. But today, oh yeah, look how thick that is. Thick, thick, thick. Oh, if you can smell that. Look at that. Thick, 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 thick. This new Louisiana college law, I can make this and put it up for sale at local horse farms and flea markets and all that good stuff. Or, in my case, anybody say, hey, send me a bottle and send me, you know, we'll talk about some money later. Which is what we got here. This stuff costs a lot to make, but it's good. All right. While it does its thing, I'm going to just let it cook for right now. Turn this baby around. I add a little Cajun Bayou Man sauce to this baby here. And it sticks. Look at that. And good. Hot. Look at that, look at how pretty them ribs are. And they tender, tender, tender. It's gonna go good with them jalapenos and peppers and that fiesta corn. All them little potatoes are gonna be awesome. Oh, that's a beauty, baby. That's a beauty. And the rest of this, you might know, is going to go on the table. All right, Shay. Time to feed the crowd. Look at that. That's some ribs for you. Well, shutting this baby down. Now that's some ribs, Shay. Hey, this is Shay Bourque. I'll talk with y'all later. I gotta go slice these up and start fixing up some plates. Take it easy, Shay. Hot dang. Get my little utensils up here. See y'all.
Don't forget to subscribe and you got your thumbs up. Yes!